I would not, and this might not make people happy here, use a litmus of any one issue for a Supreme Court judgment.